this intro. And now what's happening is the band is playing over an A for that whole intro pretty much, even when the guitar takes over.